WDSU I-Team has identified the inmate seen in the jaw-dropping video walking around in the French Quarter when he was supposed to be in jail, locked up. He's the same man the sheriff said busted out of prison in 2009 and was on the run for weeks. But based on the video and what happened in court today, there are new questions. Did the inmate actually escape, or was he allowed to walk free? Investigative reporter Travers Mackle has a story you'll see only on 6.
In the summer of 2009, escaped inmate Arthur Johnson was arrested in St. Landry Parish after being on the run for almost 3 weeks. He was returned to the Orleans Parish prison, and here's what Johnson told us as he was re-entering OPP.
Don't worry about it. See, they ain't gonna get the story, you heard me? I got live footage, street tapes. They put up safe. Believe that.
The tapes Johnson is referring to could be the ones played in open court Tuesday as part of the federal consent decree hearings. Take a look at Johnson's mugshot sent out by the sheriff in July of 2009. Now look at this man on the video released Tuesday. On one of the tapes, a man looking strikingly similar to Johnson is seen giving a guided tour of all of the cells. And in another, he's seen roaming Bourbon Street and the French Quarter, talking to cops and exotic dancers.
Because y'all know I'm supposed to be in jail right now.
The video from the French Quarter was recorded on a phone and runs about 7 minutes. In court, attorneys for the city of New Orleans did not say when the video was made, but mentioned that the inmate seen in it, believed by the I-Team to be Arthur Johnson, may have been allowed to leave prison on several occasions. The man in the video gives a hint at the time he was roaming free on Bourbon Street.
The gunman, y'all won't pay me. I'm on Bourbon with the tour, you heard me? I ain't supposed to be out here. No, I'm supposed to be in jail. I go to court, July. No, I go to court with it. August the 5th, if they don't let me go, I'm running.
And the sheriff says on July 22nd, 2009, Johnson and another man did exactly that. On the eve of the escape, the sheriff even showed the media how the men allegedly busted out.
A locking mechanism for the fire exit stairwell.
But now legal analysts say there are new questions. Did Johnson break out back in July of 2009, or was he allowed to go free and roam the streets as the city alleges? Legal analysts say this entire situation surrounding Johnson is very problematic.
And it borders on malfeasance and many other criminal charges by the federal government. This is awful.
A sheriff's office spokesperson would not comment about this specific matter. But legal analysts say if the sheriff knew when Johnson was returned that the prisoner was making videotapes inside and outside of prison, the public should have been told what was going on.
In essence, the truth of the matter is they didn't tell the public the truth.
On your side, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.
All right, Travers, thank you. Our team coverage, by the way, on Orleans Parish Prison Exposed continues on our website at WDSU.com. There you can view for yourself the extended uncut videos.